from Station Court, 2805, if y'all want to see my house. Alright, we're gonna go inside and see something. Alright, so I got this fidget spinner. Wait. This is my first fidget spinner. It's green with a yellow middle bearing. I got a blue and gold one with a green bearing, a white LED, a blue LED, a green one, a all metal one.
Yo.
A gold one.
Okay. You, is Katie in the shower? Okay, you're right after her. Where's Jack at? Is he in mom's shower?
Yeah. I got this red LED fidget spinner. And that's all my fidget spinners. Wait! Got one more. And I got this blue one, like my gold one. It's the same thing with just different colors. And everybody at my school, they were liking this gold one and this one. And a white LED. So, yeah.
Right after her shower, you're getting in, okay?
I know.
Katie. Right after your shower, put your pajamas on and get in the bed, okay?
And I got this
black
and gray fidget cube.
I'm getting in the shower, okay?
All right.
Everyone gets in bed.
Okay. And anything else special? Oh, I got. Can y'all see that? I got all these trophies. Got a football helmet from Western Branch High School. Got a Colt Zombie. I got this. This hat. Wait. I got it. It says it has one championship. Golden State Warriors 30, Curry 16 scoring champ, and two Man of the Year awards. And I got a poop emoji. Got two more emojis. Wait. Yeah, there it is. And that's my brother from up there. On Saturday, I bet I have a wedding. And this is our kitchen after a party. Yeah, that's about all that's special today. It's my sister. Wait, I can't see that. Let's see if this. Yeah, maybe. See that? Yeah, that's my sister. Her name's Katie. This is her room. And the blue walls. That's her. This is a long video. Alright, I gotta show y'all something that might give y'all an idea. That is sweet. Y'all can see I like the flash. You can see that's a flash symbol. What's it at? There it is. It's gonna give you all nightmares, but
the killer clown.
House alert. Killer clown's in the house alert. Alright, that's all for this video. See you guys.